always got to go. But if I run there, it'll take 10 minutes and that's too slow. Po, po, come around and try to relocate me. Tell me I'm missing a sandwich and that other people hate me. But being a hypochondriac is highly addictive, especially when I'm getting all this medicine to live with. I twisted my ankle trying to be the first out of the sale. Come to think of it, my face looks kinda gray and pale. Hail a cavity and enema, haven't shit in a week. I think it was the penicillin that made my colon weak. Leak came out red and it hit the hospital like a Porsche. The doctor was pretty pissed when I told her I'd eaten borscht. Horse throat and I'm flipping germ filled mags in the waiting room, preparing myself for the doctor's words of impending doom.
Excuse me, Mr. Skinlock, I'm afraid we have bad news.
The anticipation has me emphatic and smudge my blues. Ears ooze, yellow wax privy with what I'm about to hear. Finally a disease, a sweet offering brought a tear, rolling down my cheek and dripping my problems into action. Doctor, my final wish before I die is to meet Janet Jackson. And she's trying to tell me that the sickness is in my brain. You mean like a brain tumor, the Alzheimer's acting up again. Her diagnosis, the sixth opinion, a hypochondriac. Hey doc, up yours sideways, you worthless quack. Spattered a war memorial and then flipped a nurse off and bounced to the pharmacy for a prescription to cure my cough.
Like a cobra, down the next Tylenol 3 with a cup of coffee, we're watching Oprah.